Ash here with the Red Rock Ranch. Hey, getting ready to take some goodies down to the 2017 Wheatland Community Fair. So, been down here, I got some goodies in the box. I got some cantaloupe and some red curry, peppers, cucumbers, zucchinis, acorn squash, big old cucumbers, you know, real old cucumbers. So, and then of course I got to enter the giant zucchini contest, right? So I've been growing these zucchini, or I've been leaving them, so they get big. So I went out and I was like, score, bam. Now that's a big zucchini, right? I mean, that's freaking huge. That was the first one I found. So I was like, all right, I got a contender. That one's probably would have won last year, right? And then I went, oh, look at that one's even bigger. Like, can I even fit it all in? I mean, this thing's huge, right? And I was like, I did a little happy dance. I was ready to take this one in. And then, I found this like 12-hander, right? Holy crap. Oh, now this is a zucchini. This is a zucchini that people want to build houses into. I mean, this thing's bigger than 3 out of 4 of my grandkids and twice as heavy. So, holy crap, hello. This is a hell of a load with one arm. So yeah, I'm gonna take the zucchini in for the monster zucchini contest. Wish me luck.